And the survivor tree at the World Trade Center will be lit in blue again tonight in memory of the victims of the war. This time lapse shows the tree illuminated last night. It endured the September 11th attacks and was placed at the 9/11 Memorial and Museum. It stands as a beacon of hope and resilience for communities around the world affected by terrorism or other mass casualties.